Kamal Haasan has said that his party MNM has entered into an alliance with the Chief Minister MK Stalin DMK party for the upcoming Lok Sabha elections.
In the kootaniki engaludaiya ella ottulaippum irukkum idu padavikkana vishayame alla naadukkana vishayam endradhal naan enga kai kulukka vendumo andha kai kulukkiren.
According to the deal, Haasan's party will extend support to DMK in 39 seats in the Lok Sabha elections and the solitary Puducherry segment. In exchange, the DMK has decided to allot one seat to Haasan's party for the 2025 Rajya Sabha elections.